Kensington and Allegheny. This look nice around here. This kind of clean. Compared to what I saw, Kensington and Allegheny. Kensington and Allegheny look good right now. Really. Mm. This H in Kensington. And also H in Allegheny. Hilton Street, which is right behind Allegheny. This block is in between Jasper and Kensington on Hilton Street. It's clean too. Ain't nobody out here. Crossing Kensington and Frankfort right now. Now we're in Port Richmond, this part of the city which is directly next to Kensington and mostly white is directly next to Kensington, Port Richmond. Remember I told y'all I had to go through Kensington to get to Walmart? Walmart is on Armingo. This is Armingo and Allegheny. Walmart is that way, a couple blocks down. We gonna get through there one day. Not today though. Right now, we going to the, basically the Schuylkill River for a while. Sorry. We're going to the Delaware River for a while. Wish I knew how I willy like that. I wouldn't even take the time to try right now, though. But I wish I... Hey, little bro, you got that. That's nice. I love to see them do that, man. I couldn't never willy. Like, a little willy. But nothing like that. That's talent. But it seemed like all the kids could do it these days. I don't know if they made the right bike for that or what, but they definitely got it these days. I ain't have it when I was a kid. A couple people might have been able to willy. Nothing like that, though. Some guys used to willy for blocks, though. I knew one guy that used to willy and take the whole front wheel off. Yeah. Oh, this is Richmond. Tatted up legs. The name of this block, the block we're on is Richmond, and the neighborhood is Port Richmond. This is like on the other side of Graffiti Pier right here. It's the entrance to Graffiti Pier, y'all. That's where we at right now. Big, big. No, you cool, thanks. Just wanted you to know I was back here. Delaware River, Benjamin Franklin Bridge. That's actually Graffiti Pier right there. All that. To the directly across. Can't really see it that good because the sun in the background, but yeah, that's Graffiti Pier right there. On the other side of that is a development called North Bank. Nice spot, real nice. That's what we about to go at. First we gonna go to Graffiti Pier all the way to the end, and then we going North Bank. That's nice right there. I like that. Yeah, I told people how that changed all the time. The only design or only thing I saw out here that never really changed, it fell when the pier collapsed months ago. Crazy, right? But don't worry about it because I got it recorded. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. What was that? Some type of animal ran down there. I don't know if he just fell or he moved down there since the collapse. Wow, I know that looked nice right there, y'all. That's beautiful. I think the sun in y'all way though. I could see it real. It's like beautiful. Matter of fact, I know what I'm gonna do. Let's go this way. Let's look from the other direction so the sun can help us look instead of getting in our way. So this is the North Bank, guys. That's where we at right now. Thank you.
I'm gonna be honest, I think there's
thank you.